Yo, what is up, guys? My name is SuperGuySam, and welcome back to another video here on the channel. And as you can probably tell by the title, we are not playing games today. Nope. What we are doing is I'm going over, like, really all my, like, friendships and everything like that, because I feel like I need to, because there's been a lot of change recently with the friends. And also a few fans have requested it, so I thought I would do it. So yeah, I'm going to go over all of my friends, I'm going to tell you what's happening with them. And there's kind of a sad surprise at the end of the video, which I think all of you deserve to know. So yeah, let's get on to it. Okay, so first person, as you can see, it's DaveXD, aka Dave. He's the owner of the Bacon Army, and the co-owner of the Bacon Army. You've seen him in, like, I think 2 or 3 videos. Gartner Bam Bam and Rainbow Friends, stuff like that. Yeah, he's a nice person. We get along really well. So yeah, on to the next person. So this is Dark Wolf, aka Jensen. You've only seen him in 2 videos, and one of my most recent videos, it was like the second one to the 100 subscriber special, you heard him talk for the first time, and before that you saw him in Forgotten Memories. So yeah, so this is Feet, aka Bobfish. I'm not going to reveal her real name right now because I haven't really asked her, but you saw her in Forgotten Memories, and that's why I'm just putting her up so far on the list. DJ Dude 33, not seen him like too recently, but we did see him in the latest Flea Facility video where I kind of like tricked him into getting captured, and then we also saw him in the K Plays YT 2000. That's a weird about, but okay. Yes, this is Kababatron. And not seen him for a while, but I am putting him up here on the list, this high on the list, because the most second viewed video on my channel is the one with him in. So yeah, we've seen him in a couple of videos, maybe he'll come back. You guys leave a like. So yeah, on to the next person. So this is Grimace, aka my sister. We've seen her in 2 videos, like a really old, like a mysterious revenge video. I can't remember it too much. And then quite recently a piggy video. Piggy build mode. And yeah. So this is Paul, and you guys might be thinking, like, who's this guy? I don't know who this is. Well, take a look there. It's actually SuperGuySam Bacon. He's been in a couple of videos, and yes, he's not just some account that I made just to help me in videos. No, he's an actual person, and the only reason he's called SuperGuySam Bacon is because he doesn't play Roblox otherwise if he's not with me. But anyway, Ev. We've not seen Ev for so long, and I know, and I've got a good reason. It's because me and Ev kind of fell out. We stopped talking to each other for a long time, but we are back on track now. We started chatting again, so yep, fingers crossed. Hopefully she'll be coming in the next few videos, because I'm sure you guys, miss her. And who is that real Toby one? Ev, who is this new best friend? But anyway, on to the last and final person. Oziaut? No. Okay, however you pronounce his name. I've literally never pronounced his name in a video before, because I literally didn't know how, but I wanted to explain to you why this is the bad surprise. So, as you can see, it says pending, which means we're not friends on Roblox anymore. And the story goes, I was messaging him on Discord, and my literal words were like, hey, how you doing? And then it just said, like, your message cannot go through, like, because you're not friends with this person. And then I took a look at Roblox, and we weren't friends there. And as you can see, he's only got 3 friends now, and he used to have 12, and I was one of them. And then I was like, what is happening? I'm a bit confused. Like, you can see all those limiters there. Those horns, which are crazy expensive, but really cool. Like, what is going on? And then I just thought, he's got to unfriend me on purpose, right? Like, we're literally thinking about doing a video soon. And then I went to Twitter, because I knew that, I'm pretty sure you can message, like, if you're both following each other. And then I realised that he wasn't following me anymore, and I was like, what? And then I went to TikTok, and we were still friends, and I was like, okay. But then it said, inactive for reason, sorry. And I was like, what? So, I don't really know what happened. Something might have happened, like, at home with him, you know, and he just didn't want me messaging him, like, saying, like, why are you not answering my text? But, yeah. So, yeah, I guess it's official. Me and Oziart, still don't know if I'm pronouncing that correct, are not friends anymore. Like, that kind of sounds sad to say, but it's true. Don't know, maybe one day he'll friend me again. I will let you know if that happens, but for now, goodbye, Oziart. We miss you, and I hope you're watching this video. And know that I understand that you probably unfriended me for reasons. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
till it broke up when it rained down like...